I think I might have fell to my death.
Sweet.
Okay, I need to figure out how to get to the center.
I was so close.
Just walk on.
Can we have guildies resing each other, please?
Yeah, start resing all our dead allies everywhere.
So I'm gonna have to change my interface because, of course, I get a box that I can't use correctly.
I too got an achievement, but I don't think I got any experience since I was dead when I got it.
No, you got an achievement.
You get it when you open the box.
Yeah, warning, if it crashes your game, you resize your UI to normal.
Alright, so everybody's alive now?
Everyone should be alive.
Alright, let's get to the waypoint.
I'm going to LA to start the expedition, I'll meet you guys here.
Awesome. Am I following everyone down into the little hole?
Yeah, go down the hole, that's where the entrance is.
Everybody down the hole.
Oh down shit! Oh god!
Everyone down the hole.
Can I get an invite to that now?
What? I fell down.
This place
down.
Is intense.
Okay, guys, I fell down, landed on a jumping mushroom, the mushroom popped me up, but then I, like, glitched and then fell on the floor and took fall damage, but I didn't die.
I think we need exalted people to open this up.
Still exalted?
Oh, no, people who have lore.
I do. What
yeah,
do I need to do?
Cool.
I would go that way, but I don't know what's over there yet.
Some of our guildies are going this way. I'm gonna go back to where most of the tags are in the red tech.
Oh, I need
I have no
to
idea where
key.
I'm going.
You can open that door?
Yeah, you can open this door and keep going. There's a zero point.
Which room is considered the big room?
The one right in front of the hero point.
I'm going
to my exalted chest.
It's the room that makes you feel, like you're
help.
Can you give us a general direction?
Is it where
referencing the waypoint
is, or is
that's
it the
in the center?
Way?
No one is there.
Can I open that
door? Okay, can whoever's there
the
put
word
up a purple
turret.
Tack?
No one is there, we can't open the door.
Okay, so it's east of the main hall area?
West of Tarrier, the Forgotten City. The words. It's okay. Let's just go back up. No
okay, it's west
it.
Of it's west of Tarrier, the Forgotten City, okay.
Thank you for the
right.
purple tack.
Looks like everyone's coming, good.
Take portals to get inside.
So, enter the portal, yes or no?
Don't I have to talk to the scout?
No, on the inside.
Interesting.
Yeah, you're the only person that can talk to the scout, please.
Alright, we got the cue to go!
Chin up. I'm sure it's nothing you can't handle.
Okay, I'll go
right here.
North, northeast.
Right next to here.
Keenage,
southwest.
Northeast. Keenage, northeast.
Right in there.
Right above the bottom southwest.
Oh, there's the bottom southwest? Okay.
I'm guarding this one.
Riken's team.
Get wrecked, Malik.
Oh, what the fuck is this shit?
We're going on the bottom.
App, I'm following you. So.
No, we're going top.
Right.
Kyrgyz's party is down.
My party wiped instantly.
Alright.
I'll try to get over to battle standard, you guys.
Let's kill that leecher, or is this gonna life drain all of us?
My party's, red tag is taking, the southwest
still
one.
Tinder, don't worry about me, Tinder.
The Vine Tunnel's gonna heal, I mean, the leecher's gonna heal Vine Tunnel.
Okay, our team is very well organized. Good job, guys.
I think I wiped.
My team wiped.
Alex party wiped.
It's okay, we're gonna clean this pretty quickly, so... Oh, and your guys... minions are coming.
Yeah, those mobs came over to us.
Okay, do you need Keenage to waypoint? I don't think we're gonna make it back in 2 minutes.
No,
my party just wiped.
You'll make it back. Go through the water.
Alright.
I don't know what happened. I don't even... know what the hell happened there.
The
basically, our groups are too small to handle the overscaled events.
Is it possible that it's permanently overscaled ever since we entered the map? Because there's a lot less people here than they were in the beginning.
Is there?
Seems like every time
did
we restart it gets
wipe?
Worse.
Okay, my party. Nope. Oh, north. Go north.
Go north, Faye.
Well, not only that, there's still
holy
some
crap,
there, this like,
fucking upstairs shit is
you know what? I think you're right. There might be a scaling error. We might need to all leave and come back.
If we have
it just feels like ridiculously upscaled, seriously.
They're
yeah,
like you walk in and you're just like all of them look at you and you're just
well, the dead. Thing is, the mobs are still level 80 and not like 84.
No, there's 84
around
here.
Right now.
No, this one's 82.
Yeah, there's an
82.
There's
okay,
83.
Yeah,
if we portal,
don't give up.
If we portal out and come back in, can we just restart it?
We'll have AFKs that everyone will be out.
Yeah, this is crazy right now.
This is fun time.
Why do I feel like a smart team would be easier to do this?
So do you think maybe six teams and then
this side?
There we go.
We're doing pretty well up here at North.
There's no way we get any of these. Like,
our teams are way too small to deal with this.
Yeah,
well, we had a team and we were missing a person. And we cleaned it.
It was just ridiculous. Like, a Shadow Leaper looked like coughs at me and I'm dead.
Maybe we should have three large parties.
I feel like
of
I'm
six.
Built out of wet paper towels.
You are, dude.
Hey, shut up, man. Hey, shut up.
So, what are we doing?
Ellie, what did you expect?
I really only have one more idea, and that's the way that we actually tackle the groups.
My team to bridge.
Team Keenage, right where I'm at.
Come back in.
Faye to bridge.
Yeah, because now I'm getting one-shotted. Regardless of what I
team
do.
Team Faye is the legit team.
Okay, this one's in a not- Oh, it's down below, crap.
Whoa, this is crazy here. Riken stack.
Hey.
What is this madness? I don't even know, like, which Mordor guards have what abilities at this point.
Holy shit.
They all do everything all at
once. Okay, Team Kinage underneath the waterfall.
No, it's impossible. It's they're overpowered.
All of the Mordrum have all of the abilities on a 0-second cooldown.
This bridge is insane right now.
You keep hashing this thing.
Yeah, like all the things in the AoEs, oh my god.
Yeah. Should we just leave and come back?
I mean, I just want to let everybody know, I don't want you to feel bad about this, but there's been people reporting that they did this with five people.
Well, I'm sure it scales down pretty well.
Oh, yeah.
They
it
made
scales
it so
down
that,
really,
yeah.
really good, yeah.
Like
so
said,
we could try doing that.
Dolphy said that the optimal grouping seems to be 10 people after a hole. Or 9 people. Sorry, 9 people.
Yep. Yeah, but I mean, like, we've seen this before, right? Like, ArenaNet has an issue
with... Yeah,
with
the scaling thresholds.
Yeah, like, once you have a certain number of people, like, it's more efficient to do it with less people because they just make it impossible to do once you have too many.
Well, you know, look at it this way. Everyone got a chance to try it out to see what the event is like, and then now if we need to go and do it for real, we can do it with a smaller elite group and just claim the hall. No biggie.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're good. Anyone who's inside...
Yes, I'm still
right
in.
Now.
Hang on.
Who's good?
Yeah, hang on. I'm still in. Do you want me to leave?
No, that's
fine. We'll just boot
you.
Just
stay while you're there.
Okay. Wait, you want me? Wait, do you actually want me to leave?
No.
No.
Okay. People can say. I want to just go see what the scaling's like with less people in the map.
Like right. I said, I think it's 9's the optimal.
Yeah, that was the threshold back when for scaling.
Well, we'll probably be fine with the number we're at, honestly. User
disconnected from your channel. It's gonna be really bad though if like a precursor drops for everyone who actually finishes.
Oh, is that bad? I mean, I'm still in here, so that wouldn't be bad for me.
There's actually no rewards, you just get
the hull. Yeah, see if you can get it down to 9 inside there.
I think we have around 9.
Yeah,
no, we probably got closer to 12. You know, with all the FAs.
3, 4, 5. We got 5 people around where I'm at.
There's only 3 mods this time, after people left.
Seriously?
What?
Yeah, there's only 3 mods.
So, how many people are inside right now?
I'd say roughly between 15 to 20.
Okay, so see if you can bring it down to 9. Bring it down to 9.
And we have 5 people who are just AFKing in the middle, though.
I'm not AFK.
Hey, for us.
I'm not AFK.
So, Keenage, just take your party out, and that'll bring it down.
Alright. Well, my party's already out, actually.
So let's just try this. I mean, we have to obviously wait for toxicity to go.
Well, after these ones fail, we can try the next wave that spawns.
See how that
but
is.
But see if it actually goes to 1 maw with only 9 people.
Alright, here we go, and we have...
10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Ah!
We love you, Keenage.
Yeah, Keenage.
No, we don't.
What?
Biscuit loves you, Keenage.
Yay.
Half of culinary biscuit.
We have
one maw.
Let's go.
Let's go, guys.
Sweet. Take it down.
Hi, Blackwood. Can you change yours to yellow? I just have OCD problems right now.
Huh? All right. Tell the guild that I'm streaming this, so like they could like, you know, like cheer
and
root. Cheer and root, man. Come on.
Oh, there still is a lot of mobs here.
Oh, we gotta be careful though. We can do this. We're the elite crew.
Watch out for the bristlebacks.
Could still be scaled up in the fact of mobs wise.
Yeah, I don't think the amount of mobs, like, scales down correctly.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure there wasn't that many mobs when we started.
No, there weren't. There were maybe, like, 5 or 6 mobs.
We may still need to reset the whole thing, but at least we know it scales down.
Ross is
level. I'm gonna start it.
Alright, let's do this.
You guys are fast, oh my god. Impressive, eh? Well, it'll
be even more impressive up there. Bacon.
Do we want to just get rid of it? Minions completely control the area.
The maws are spewing toxic gas. Maker, stop talking. The vines also seem to be absorbing it, keeping us away from the center.
If we're able to eliminate them before they produce more toxic gas, we may be able to weaken the walls.
The maws have to build up toxins before they can release them, so we need to... I don't have my repair canister on me.
Too many toxins are released, we'll be forced to retreat. Still, chin up. I'm sure it's nothing you can't handle.
Oh, we got two.
Two of them.
Two?
Okay, why? I'll go east.
Just stack on one of them. And then we'll go
stack
to
on
the
one
other.
Okay.
So we have time. We can do both of them, can't we?
We can do both. Oh, it's underground.
Oh, that one's underground, yeah. I blame the bone minions.
Agreed.
Yeah. Oh, these are all level 80s! Yay!
Okay, get to the restorer first. Go over next to... don't aggro everything!
Sorry.
It's fine, there's no bristlebacks.
Yay!
I have restoring banners too.
Nice. Ooh.
There's a sniper somewhere hitting us.
He's, like, right under the maw.
Lot easier.
Yeah, just look at how many mobs there are. It's like nothing.
Some good guy.
So it seems like the map scaled with the people entering, and then it scaled again with the mobs spawning.
Keenan, do you want to start a portal?
I don't got a portal. I grabbed feedback instead.
Oh, okay.
For the bristlebacks.
I mean, it's gonna be fine.
Oh, yeah, I hear a portal.
Chaos.
I'm working on it.
What are we doing?
We're trying with just 9 people.
Okay, just drop the portal.
Yeah, I heard that the, like, if you have under 10 people, then, like, only 2 things spawn or whatever.
Where is it? It's okay.
Is this a portal?
Oh, that's where the portal. Oh, just run.
Swiftness, guys.
Got it.
Why do you need swiftness?
Any bristlebacks up there? Attack my target.
Yes. Those,
yes. Okay.
Don't go all the way in. Oh, we're probably gonna have to actually.
Stacking up the Alcurry.
Burn, burn, burn.
Stay out of the poison thing if you can.
Oh, jeez, that AoE.
Rezzing.
DPS, guys, DPS, go, 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 go!
Go!
Oh!
Yes! Yes, okay, go back to the center.
Okay, if two spawn again, everyone here can stay. After we finish killing the next two, one person leave, please. Two again.
Yeah, oh my god, this crossed far.
Oh, fuck. Okay,
we might have to split up for this, yeah.
Okay, I'm going to the west one, I'm going west.
I'm following Foos.
Gil, come with us. Looks like it's mostly wolves here. We should be fine.
Good. Okay, just leash them in. We don't have to rush because there's two.
Wow, we kind of split evenly.
I was uneven. I'm correcting.
Where is this one?
Where is this one?
Oh, it's in the it's in the hallway. Hallway. Here.
Oh yeah, is that one in the
temple?
Oh
shit.
Oh wait, no, that's south.
Where is it?
Are you in the water right now? It should be inside the hut.
Inside the hut?
No, that's the one right north.
Oh, okay. I see how to get in there.
Oh, it's here.
I see how to get in there.
Hey, did you see my location?
Yes, I see it. I'm on my way.
Okay, Vine Tenters are dead.
They just be hearing you typing.
On the fifth one
right now.
Foos, do you agree?
Vine Tender needs to die.
On the fifth one, everyone should just come in. See the cutscene?
I guess. What's the second part of the event? Because there's a part two, I'm told.
Good question.
Let's not do that. We can do it when we capture a different level, but we don't
want to. Alright, there's going to be plenty of guild missions, so.
Plus, they said there will be further events happening in the guild fall beyond this, so.
Oh, yeah.
There's still one more Vine guy up. Right here on me.
Is it underwater?
No, it's in this weird little temple.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Wait, did we get three?
No, it's just two.
Okay, DPS, go!
Okay, who's gonna be leaving? Please just call it.
I'll volunteer.
Okay, thanks, Jeff.
You're amazing and forever my hero.
Okay, guys, we need a better burn. Stack might.
Well, the whole team's here now, so.
During the bomb after this one?
Yeah, as soon as this dies.
They probably should be leaving now.
Yeah, Jeff, just press the button.
Alright, good luck.
Thanks, Jeff.
See ya.
Kick Jeff from the party.
Okay, good job. Oh boy.
Good thing I have two sets of armor.
One's one.
Alright, run there.
Great. Okay. Same time, too. God damn it, Anut.
Right?
Well, it's god damn it, Ross.
But, like,
it's down
this was
the bottom,
such a great
right?
thing for the entire guild.
Okay, we got Punishers, Punishers, and Guards, and one Bonebreaker.
Kill the Bonebreaker?
Yeah, kill the Bonebreaker.
Ping it, please. Target identified.
Good job, good job, good job.
I'll
get the Vinebreaker.
The Entanglers are the ones that are spawning that AoE. I killed one of them.
Got you with us. Is there a second part to this event?
I hope everyone's watching Keenage's Twitch.
He's got 15 viewers right now.
Stack up that mic. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pop my time warp now.
We gotta have to book it back to the center quick.
Okay, go, 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 center, center, go, go. There should be a bouncing mushroom.
There's bouncing right here, Buster. Follow me.
Follow Apple. And Foos. Okay, where's spawn at? Oh!
Oh,
nice!
Oh my god!
Nice.
Oh my god!
Oh jeez, I landed one of them.
I love how everyone has bounced. Oh my god.
Holy shit!
Entangler's out.
There's a bone breaker right on
is
top of
there a link for can you just.
There you go.
Twitch.tv. It's in the.
It's in the TeamSpeak. Further up.
Get up, man, get up!
Oh, I couldn't put the banner down. Sure.
Got ya.
Thank you.
Banner.
Danke.
I still have my banner ready.
Me too.
I'm very low on it.
We have three, so...
Call your banners then when you use it.
I'll just use his.
Good time warp. When that one ends, I'm using mine.
Did someone just fall?
I almost did.
Yeah! The banners. Leave no banner behind.
I mean, I have my banners on. Well, no, there's no more cooldown, isn't there?
Okay. Next one is. Bridge!
Oh, good.
Get that.
Oh, no.
Oof. That guy. Exploded.
Okay, getting ready to use my time warp.
Okay,
using it now.
There's a bomb break over here.
Kill at the same time, it's grouped.
Okay, time warping. Oh, wait, hang on. Okay, time warping.
Can't wait to be a full chronomancer.
Oh, it's amazing.
I know. My cooldowns aren't nearly as fast as yours yet.
Okay.
Let's get back to the center.
It's a final fight!
A little Final Fantasy fanfare there.
Do this!
What?
What?
Oh, go inside.
Go inside. Alright. Legendary Wardron Commander. Wait, what? Takes reduced damage. Okay, he takes reduced damage, guys. He's got a giant ass axe. Hey, what's up, bud? Come on, hit me.
Dodge.
Come on! Come on,
dodge.
Hit me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Isn't that guy. Didn't that guy just join?
Oh my god.
Holy shit!
Bannering down.
That axe went right through your block, Keenage.
Sure.
Okay. Okay, watch out for the ground stuff, alright, guys?
And his axe.
God damn!
Guys, we have 8 minutes for this.
Get Noni up. I'll run back.
Oh, they let you respawn.
Maximus, can you go on back? You on team speak?
Watch it, the ground's starting to cut up again.
Yep.
Please. User disconnected from your channel.
Refreshing.
Max, can you res at the respawn point?
Okay, CC, go in there. Burn. Alright, get out of there. User in your channel
time. Where'd Maximus go?
Max respawn. Is running back.
No, he's offline.
Okay, I see what we gotta do. Okay, when the bar comes back up, everybody get ready to CC. We're gonna run in there and burst. I got 2 time warps ready.
Okay.
No, guys,
and a third.
I don't know when he's gonna break bar's gonna come back though yet.
Just keep an eye on us.
Ground splitting, watch out, guys.
Is this the boss? Is this the last guy?
Do you need me to run in and replace him?
Yes, please.
Okay, he's not gonna get a break bar again, looks like.
Okay, we're doing good on time. Unless there's another phase to this.
No, since he took out the break bar, he's taking more damage.
Oh! Alright, gonna go ahead and use one of my time warps.
Alright, do you want me to run in or no?
Ben on Gil.
It second seems time like warp. It's okay for people to come in right now.
I don't know, we don't want this boss to...
No, you had one person drop, right? Do you want me to come in and replace the person that disconnected?
Yeah, just come in and replace him.
Gil!
Just
live.
Finish. Pick up the down. Don't pick me up.
Yes!
The crystal is revealed.
Your guild leader's down.
Nah, that's okay.
Good. Perfect time to mutiny. We can do it, guys. We can do it.
Wait, click on the crystal to claim the guild hall. Okay, hang on. Everyone.
Let Foos do it.
Let Foos do it.
Can we get people inside?
Wait.
I'm back.
Tell people to come in.
Everybody come in. Everyone come in. This must have been the reason they were clustered here. Everyone in. Come on. Let's all gather around. We'll respond to
you. Hold on. We got people who left the map because.
Yeah, I'm staying.
Don't worry.
That's alright. People who stayed can check it out.
Well, Boosh, I think we need a little Final Fantasy fanfare after you touch the crystal.
I don't want copyright victory music, theme. Though.
Say what now?
I don't want copyright music.
Yes, please. No,
you're on, we're on Twitch.
Yes.
Sorry about that.
It's okay.
Maximus, you can come back in now. We haven't capped it yet. We just killed the boss.
We can make up a song.
So much easier with the scaling.
That really sucks.
Yeah, Dolphy wasn't joking.
Yeah, but it like,
I understand why they do it for the smaller groups, but for the big groups, it actually does suck.
They should, yeah, not have it as frustrating. We want everyone to have a participation and enjoy.
Yeah, like, this isn't, like, I mean, not saying that we're not good players. This isn't, like, a raid quality group. Everyone has ascended gear, like...
Well, but, yeah, I mean, it should be reasonably scaled, not when you get up to 60, 70 players, and then it's you know,
yeah, yeah, it shouldn't, insane. It should not be an exponential curve.
Oh, looks like everyone's coming.
Hold on. We got people outside still.
They might have AFK'd.
No, I mean, I only see a few people out there, but...
Yes, please, no one touch the crystal. Like, literally, everyone get off of this little circle here. The only person that should be there is Foos.
Hopefully they're the Noptis.
The Optimus, get out.
Foos, you should go on the pedestal.
Yes.
Give us a
Foos
nice
on the
message.
Pedestal!
Alright, everyone tag down. Don't take away from this moment.
I don't know why you guys rezzed him.
We need an epic speech.
Been the perfect
speech,
time.
Speech! 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 I don't know how to spell speech!
S-P-E-X-Q.
Speech! Oh, that's not
I gave you my speech.
Try touching the crystal. Alright, well, I guess whenever Foo says go, we'll hit it.
Okay.
Yeah, everyone's hit it.
Stop with the fanfare. Let's
go for
just
it,
get this done with.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, that sexy dragon.
Oh,
that Phoenix.
Yeah, my rabbit. Fear my rabbit.
Yeah. Glad I'm not the only one with a rabbit.
I've got a rabbit.
I got a rabbit.
Alright, Foos, do it.
Just do it.
Now.
Press it! All my press other it! Ones.
Technically everyone has rabbits.
Jesus, why?
Touch it! Die!
Oh my god.
The only one I had.
Faster.
Oh no, it crashed.
No one get on the stairs. No one get on the stairs. No one get on the stairs.
We all get
on the stairs.
Everyone slash kneel.
What? Did anything happen?
Do it!
Everyone slash kneel.
Oh, I have to UI open.
Oh my god.
Yeah! A loading map.
What's going on?
What?
Oh, okay.
What the fuck just happened?
But we got it right.
Oh, Foos left.
I lost. You are not worried.
No, Foos is still here. What? Guys, we just need to merge the things.
Oh, Foos's party is the only one that came on Foos's map.
Oh, it says Guilds Hollow Gods. Sweet.
Yeah.
Yes.
I think we got it. I thought we got trolled.
Tavern proprietor.
Oh, God. I thought we got trolled. Hello there, friend. Oh my god. Gilded Hollow! Woo! Gilded the best
right, soldier. Let's start building that quarry or whatever.
Yeah! So Foos, apparently Overwatches don't have any right to upgrade anything.
Yeah, I don't have.
Wow, you can have your personal map. What?
We all should go to that upgraded map.
Oh, okay.
It just
automatically
switched me.
Tarnished Coast.
Oh, now we're
on there, buddy. Now you're in here.
Yay!
So we should start doing materials now.
Come back to Lost Precipice, everybody. Go do Lost Precipice now.
How many obsidian shards do we need?
20, we got 6.
I'll get the rest of them.
Oh, I need to access my personal bank.
So I'm gonna jump into World versus World then and grab it.
Awesome, we have some crafting stations here.
Yeah, use the crafting stations as banks.
Oh, I didn't see those. Alright, cool.
I'll get the balls of stuff, guys.
You can't put more than he requires, so...
Do we have cooks? Do we have a cook in here?
I can bring my...
I mean, if we have a cook in here... Faye, what do you need for mugs?
I've not found that recipe yet, so let me wiki it.
What decorations do we want to have using the pre-order statues?
I bought char cupped. We should probably have some of each.
I'll have the
I got a wall
trophy. I'll go to
and Mug is actually a jeweler, it's the barrel.
No, yeah, barrel. What do you need for that?
I'm looking it.
I have the wooden jewelry, so...
I hope everyone has silverware shovels.
Yeah.
Nope.
Okay, a bunch of people should put like 50 mithril ingots.
Using the waypoints.
Mithril? How could I ever part with that?
But I have so little mithril.
I'll give up silk.
Wait a second, how's someone else in our hall?
They can come in.
Someone invite them in.
We're good on mithril.
Okay, we need 250 elderwood.
I've only got 8 Elonian. Elonian is from Miani, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
I can drop in 8.
First, can you come to my location?
How many elderwood do we need?
I got it.
Come here.
Oh goddamn.
How do we give it to him?
Look at this guy and look at the upgrades that we have.
You
and
talk to
look
him and
unlock.
You say what is required, and then you go to treasury, I think? Oh.
What's done?
It's already in.
Should really prioritize the guild portal.
We have everything except for bottles, kegs, and mugs.
I'll make mugs. How many do we need?
What do you think?
How many kegs do we need?
10 kegs, 50 glass mugs.
50?
Yeah, and we need 42 more bottles of Wuhanian wine. Do you require
my assistance? How many?
42.
I've got like 10.
Drop them in.
What's the recipes for kegs?
Oh Jesus, it's 10 elderwood planks, 10 mithril ingots, and 3 vials of linseed oil.
Where do I drop that oil?
Damn. I'm not level 400 cooking, I can't make these.
I'll go make it. I'll make as many as I can.
Where do I drop the wine? In the bank?
Just so you know, vials of linseed oil are 5 or 6 gold each on the trading post.
How many mugs do we need? You said 50?
10.
Oh, we just had 10.
Oh no, 50 mugs, sorry. 50 mugs. I'm looking at kegs. Yeah, 10 kegs. 50 mugs.
Okay.
We now have a
kegs. We need 10 kegs.
10 kegs.
Okay, so we need 30 vials of linseed oil. Always
happy. Okay, so basically press G. Go to storage and click decorations. Double click it to pull up the menu, basically.
Haha. So, guild initiative banner. Okay.
Oh, you got a big gear on your head, Fizz.
I can taxi. Who needs it?
Yeah.
Oh, the gear, yeah.
Who's taxiing?
Okay, we still need 334 flax seeds.
Who am I taxiing?
Yeah, who can taxi to the open? It's the one.
Oh my god, is Keita JFK?
Damn, maybe.
I can.
Oh, it pushes you. It does have collision. No?
Yeah, they have collision.
Turn on and off.
No, wrong way.
Just push him out of the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to push him off the cliff.
Go. I also heard the arena is going to take about a month instead of 3.
Oh, that's good.
Oh yeah, someone get this on stream or take pictures of this.
Does anyone know if Keenan is still streaming?
Are they farming
something? Oh, he's still streaming. He's still streaming.
He's still streaming.
Is he talking to... he's probably talking to a worker.
Is he streaming while he talks to his girlfriend on the phone?
I wonder.
So probably. Excellent. Keep going.
I think I went way too far south.
For the flaxseed?
Yeah.
It's literally if you are trying to get to the waypoint.
Whoa, what the fuck was that? Whoa!
Nothing! No, just stay where you
just
are.
Just don't
stay
move.
Where you are.
Okay.
They say.
What the hell's going on?
We're testing collision. You just...
Oh, never mind, I'm down here. I'm down at the farm.
Cool. Probably worthwhile to, as many characters as you want to park them, even if we're all good for Flaxseed, it's a good gold earner until it stabilizes.
It makes a really loud, like, thong noise when it comes down.
You can hear it, yeah.
So you can stack, can you stack, can you stack the pumpkins on top of each other vertically?
Gonna kill him.
Oh no! Is that what you guys are fighting the whole time?
It's full damage. It doesn't push him off.
Haha!
Can you stack the items vertically on each other?
You can, sir.
I'll try with the pumpkins.
Yeah.
The pumpkins too?
I'll try right now.
If pumpkins has collision, that'd be awesome.
Okay, can I build, please?
Down to business.